took this picture from Drake's Instagram and tried my best to recreate the filter. And after just a few tweaks, here's what I got. Pretty insane, right? If you want to learn how to do this yourself in just 4 minutes, then make sure to check out this video on my YouTube channel and let me know how it works out in the comments.